Indian liquor baron Vijay Mallya, whose Kingfisher Airlines has been accused of having defaulted on loans of over 9,400 rupees crore and faces legal proceedings, lives in a $15 million mansion. The mansion, called Lady Walk in the village of Tewin in Hertfordshire, just over a one-hour drive north of London. Mallya confirmed that my official address in the UK is at Lady Walk, adding that he had supplied this information to the Indian authorities.